My dad's condom broke in 97. Now I exist so I can pay bills and have crippling depression. They said congrats on being born. Now get a job, you lazy capitalist whore.